The Maserati MC12, not the racing version. This hyper version is way better than the racing version, in my opinion. Lateral G's are fairly good for this. It's actually quick. It accelerates very well for an MR. Top end accelerates very well. It corners almost like a goddamn Agera. It's kind of wild. Now, I believe we got this. I don't think it was main stage. I think it was one of the summits recently, where you just do the summits and you get the points and you unlock the three things up top. I believe that's where we got this. Regardless, you can just buy it in the shop if you missed out on that. More people should be using this, in my opinion. It's damn quick and it corners very, very well. It does need a tune though, because it's a little wild in the rear. It's one of those MR cars. 1300 horsepower, 2900 pounds, braking solid on this thing. It's good. It's a good car. If you don't have it, please go get it. I would love to see this more in the hypercar. I'm tired of seeing the goddamn same two cars. All right, pro settings, grand race, we'll get you on out of here. All right, brake balance 40%. As you can see, our braking bar is maxed the frick out, man. Load front, -4. Suspension springs, 5 stiff up front, 7 soft in the rear. Damper compression front, 10 stiff, rear, 8 soft, right? Damper rebound front, 15 stiff, rear, 8 stiff. Roll bars, 7 stiff up front, 4 soft in the rear. Camber, -21 up front, -14 in the rear. Just go try it. You'll be happy with this thing. It's pretty freaking sick. Anyway, you know the drill. Subscribe, come back. Thank you to all the channel members. See you on the next one. Maserati MC12. It seems like it could be pretty quick, maybe. Play Stupid Autocrate said wasn't for the channel, you wouldn't play this game. Oh, what would I play instead? At the moment, I don't think there's anything. I need to play Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core. I played on the PSP when it came out in, what, 07? I might try Diablo 4 again, depending on what the season has to offer. I did start Lords of the Fallen, but not really a fan of that game. Anything RPG or like Dark Souls-ish, I would probably play. I just don't think there's much at the moment. I'd probably work on my backlog. It's huge. Huge backlog. You know. Missing time. Can't wait till Street Tier 2 comes around. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, you've been working on Street Tier 2 all day, man. You're gonna get my ass beat. I want to try out that Road Force Shelby. You have the best tunes, no lie. Appreciate that, man. I'm glad that when I tune, I try to make the cars as planted as possible so they don't give out around corner. What the hell did I hit? I've never hit something there, ever. Ever. Okay. But yeah, I try to make the cars as stable as possible while still turning in. There's some cars, you kind of got to make them understeer a little bit to keep them steady on the rear. But that's always my goal. I got to get 50 overtakes in this thing, clean overtakes. try to squeeze past him, slow down on the bridge. Yikes. Alright, we're catching back up. I will say this does feel more stable with the rear end than the Red Bull does. I could probably fix it with a little adjustment. Come on, man. Oh, we're switching here. Okay. This thing feels really wild. I will say the brakes are nice. The brakes are really good. Sorry, Panda. My brakes work so well, man. Cornering is fantastic in this thing. It does feel like it accelerates really, really fast. Look at the brakes. It just feels like, it just feels really wild. But look at how it turns. What is this? This thing's not bad. I let off. This thing's cruising, man. I kind of like this thing. Uh-oh. It almost feels like it's gonna like over rotate and like oversteer, but it doesn't. It just grips. It's got like a really big like steering angle, I guess, compared to some other cars. This thing is not bad. We all got it for free. You might as well throw this tune on it. Holy shit. Do we find a sleeper? Sam G, congrats on getting into the creators program, man. It took me 4 years to get in that goddamn program. Sam G just strolls up, gets on in there, no problem.